T-shirts hung all over the campus of St. Michael's College today to draw attention to the issue of violence against women. A sociology class unanimously decided to take part in the Clothesline Project, a provocative, in-your-face reminder of an often hidden problem. News Channel 5's Anya Haneke has more.
Scattered across the campus of St. Michael's College in Colchester, Vermont, Monday were small but powerful messages about torture and survival, hate and love.
It's amazing the range. It just shows that it affects everyone in really different ways.
Freshman Andy Nelson is enrolled in the sociology class responsible for this display. Her Peace and Justice seminar decided to take part in the Clothesline Project, a now nationwide effort to draw attention to the issue of violence against women.
As a class, we decided that this was an issue that needed to raise awareness.
Monday morning, the class hung more than 100 T-shirts on clotheslines stretched across the campus green, all with hand-painted messages from victims or their loved ones.
As we started looking at the shirts as we were hanging them, the tone changed dramatically. People became silent and respectful.
The Clothesline Project was started in Massachusetts in 1990. The symbolism of this is that the clothesline represents the way women used to meet and chat and air, literally and figuratively, their dirty laundry.
The project bears many similarities to the AIDS Memorial quilt started in 1987. Both are designed to be visual tools for education, remembrance, and healing.
There'll be both an intellectual dimension, but also an emotional dimension.
Rushing between classes, St. Mike's students paused to take in the display. For sophomore Claire Eisenberg, it struck a nerve.
It just makes you stop and think.
Reminding her of a close friend who was a victim of family violence.
It was very traumatic just because, like, she would come in with the bruises and stuff, and then, we'd be at her house, and he would start yelling at us, and I didn't know where to say, draw the line.
The Clothesline Project has spread to communities across the country and has helped spread the word about violence. According to program statistics, half of all women will be in a violent relationship, and one in three girls will be victims of incest or sexual assault before the age of 18.
I think a lot of people are unaware of what's happening in our culture today.
This is one attempt to change that by breaking the silence that has long surrounded this issue. In Colchester, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.